Hello, and welcome back. It's only been 4 days. I'm trying to stream every 4 days now, but that's the goal. What's good? It's a Tuesday evening, June 13th. Pretty good weather today, honestly. Surprised. Wait, no, I'm not. You can hear birds chirping and shit. But that's because I don't know how the fuck to use my mic yet. One day. But it's kind of scuffed, so just kind of live with it. We're back with more Etrian Odyssey. Love these games. It's a fun time. Let's get right into it. Nothing really to say. Just another day. Woo. So last time we made it to the fourth floor, got caught up on all the quests. Still gotta do this one, but that's not gonna be done until like later, because my team is level 13 right now. Here's my skill point distribution. Attack up level 7, Warcry 3, Sword Mastery 5, because I guess that was the best choice. Putting points into Defender, because I think that is a swell idea. Maxed out Whips. Now I gotta actually put points into these skills here. Should be helpful. That Fire Up, that's a good ass skill. I'm gonna be specking into Flame. Some more poison, because poison's busted. I got 1 point to Healing Touch. I need to get this to level 3, and then I'm golden for a long time. So for right now, we're just going to head down to the fourth floor and see how it goes. Woohoo! Alright, we're up to floor 3. So for right now, I'm just going to skip this FOE, because I do not have cuffs. I can't fucking arm bind it. Y'all don't know what it is, but me, I know damn well what the fuck that is. I don't know why I'm avoiding battles. Oh god. This is bad. I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna book it. Oh shit. No! No! Okay, whatever. I gotta. Can't be helped. Oh, I do have cuffs. I have 1 point to cuffs, I think. Please, God. I'm crossing my fingers right now. I literally have an agility boosting fucking piece of equipment on you, Spork. Okay, I'm gonna auto this. Pray to God. Most of this is uncharted territory at the moment, so here we go. Oh god, this music. Just head up this way. Oh my god, I'm getting goosebumps. Just take it nice and slow. Spend its first turn buffing itself, so I'm literally just gonna burst it down. Nope, it's not. Okay, it's gonna buff itself next turn. I'm calling it. Or not, just be a moron, I guess. Solid chunk of XP. Fucker just guzzles TP. Rat across roads, but we'll Moves ain't shit, so. Boom. Oh, preemptive. This is a W. This is a W. Please pop the poison. Poison proc initiated. W. Only 43 damage. Yeah, I gotta upgrade poison. ASAP. Deductive reasoning is good. That's what it looks like. He's right. Yes! It's a mining point. Alright. Yuzo Koshiro, you are a musical genius. Wonder how the audio balancing is. Alright, just another wolf. Easy clap. Son of a bitch. God damn it. Here goes my one nectar. Christ almighty. You love to see it. There's so much extra space on the side, like right here. That's crazy. Alright, there's that path. I will take this path. Nah. Actually, just fucked. Think the ramp. Ooh, new enemy. Clawfly. I know exactly how to kill it. Fucking A. Monster clawfly thorn. Man, filling out the codex and the filling out the codex is gonna be so much fun. Getting all the item drops is gonna be so much fun. Getting all the achievements is gonna be so much fun. I have 1 point in Anaconda, I'm so sad. I wasted it. Wasted it! This is so sad. putting in work as usual. Easy clap. Oh god. That is ugly looking. There we go. Man, we're just speeding through this, man. It seems like there's one singular wolf in here. Let's go put it out of its misery, shall we? Treasure. There it is. Plate? What are you doing in this chest? HP is more important, so that's just free money right there. It's free money, that's not an upgrade or anything. This fat stack of fire. It's pretty good. Okie doke. That's all the wolves on the floor. The fork is behind now because she died to a wolf. Sad hours. No way that did nothing. Tragic. Back to Lachka and heal up. Alright. The floor design in this game is so good. More treasure. Don't remember what it is. Medica 2. Whee. Such a relaxing game. Oh my god. While we're here, let's put some skill points on. So, I'm gonna grab another point into Warcry. I'm gonna try and get it to level 5 before the boss fight, which is definitely doable. Okay, so the TP cost of Defender doesn't go up after level 6, so I'm just gonna put more points into that. And the physical defense bonuses you get are going to, that we get are gonna be crazy. I know that after I get Defender up to level 10, My goal is to grab TP up, get Shield Mastery to level 5, get TP up to level 3, and get the wall skills, each to level 5. I don't need to drain any of these, I'm just gonna null. Level 5 is fine, don't even need it past level 5. And then as soon as I get those, I'll have all the skills I need. Smite, level 10, might be good. Smite might be a good skill. But I do need to put points into cuffs, but I'm not gonna get smite until like even if I started going for it now, I would not get it until 18 levels later. And then I have to max it. That's 28 levels. That's like 20, that's like level 40 something. That's way late game. So, for now, I have access to an arm bind already. Get points into cuffs. It'll be useful. Boom. I got Flame and Infernal unlocked now. I can pull points into those. Healing Touch, the W. Next level, I'll be able to fully heal with the cast of it in the main menu. Full heal for 3 TP from the main menu is kind of ridiculous. Kind of ridiculous, ain't it? Only talking like this because it's Tuesday. I must be nearing the end of the floor at this point. Found the end of floor 4. That was fast. I'm just too good. Let's go in here though, see what we got. See what we're cooking with. Treasure. Boom. Throw that down there. Emrita. The first one. Save these. They're expensive. Tonic made of pulverized forest herbs recovers 15 TP. Easy enough. Easy money. Freaking Steam overlay, bro. Oh, UI. Hate it. So there's the stairs up. Onward. Far behind is Fork. Not super far behind. Oh jeez, it just turned to nighttime when I wasn't looking. Well, I was looking, but I wasn't paying attention. Let's go this way first. War bowl, huh? You look dangerous. I'm gonna be careful here. Poison you. Pop a salve just in case. Oh, poison the goat! Why did I poison it? I legit thought it was an FOE for some reason, because it shares the same exact. Oh, there's some more. A serious crystal entwined with ivy blocks your path. It seems you cannot pursue. There's another one. another wolf. I'd assume it's a wolf. I'm just gonna keep minding my own business until it comes down here. And here it comes. And I'm just gonna mind my- and it's chasing me. You know what? Uh-oh. Shit. Alrighty. Oops. Why not? Guys around, and then I'm gonna smack some more fools around and then go back after I explore some more. The long haul, long winding, long stretch. Patience and perseverance have been rewarded once again. What could it be? A boar spear. What kind of weapon is this? Holy shit. Like, okay, look at this. 37 and 22 strength to 54 and 20. Holy cow. That is really good. Changes quite a bit. The strategy won't change, but that changes some things. Oh, I can already feel the power. I can already feel the power creep. It's so satisfying. Let's head up. Let's go up. Oh my god. Oh my goodness gracious. Up we go. Seems there's a point there. What the? This, I was gonna say this doesn't look right, but now it looks right. Mining point. Not yet. I'm not even close to being full. I can keep going. Oh, I had the painting tool selected. Oh, the monsters, they love me. All right, it's two Fenrirs. Let's say front guard. Minimize attack. Hold on a second. This is a slaughter. This is a fucking slaughter. Slaughter fest. Woohoo. Immaculate. That's a straight shot. Can I make it? I know exactly where I'm gonna go, because I remember this part of the ladder. It's a chop point. I do not have any points into chop. It's probably just gonna be another mugwort. This might be where it ends. Not the stream, but like just this whole situation right here. It's a little terrifying to see. Alright. We're both half health, so this can't be too bad. Oh, knives is out of TP. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's fine. Crisis averted. I have to speak into the microphone more clearly. Because I'm literally just sitting back in my chair. That is not good.